The thing here is that with abundance, we have been programmed on this planet to create abundance of what does not work, or abundance of what supports your ego instead of your essence. So there's oftentimes, just unconsciously, we get a whole lot of programming and limitations and beliefs in place that simply need to be cleared out. So we need to make space to allow this abundance that you in your heart and your soul that is available for you, for that to be able to actually come into your life, into your world. And one of the things we're going to dive into here, bringing into the healing session today, is something that came to my awareness a couple of weeks ago. And it was like a mic drop moment where I suddenly thought, oh my God, this is exactly what I have seen playing out in the world around me for so long. I've seen it play out for myself, and I'm going to be really curious to know whether it's going to land with you.